If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, click on the subscribe button below and tap on this bell icon to get notified whenever new episode is out. And also subscribe to my Hindi channel. The link will be in the description below. Hello and welcome to Flash Kitchen. And today again I am making the Besan Barfi, which is made with besan or gram flour, and for the perfect occasion of Diwali. So let's get started. So the ingredients we need to make the besan barfi are 1 and quarter cup of gram flour of besan, which is roughly about 125 grams. Then 100 grams or half a cup of ghee, 200 grams of powdered sugar, which is little more than 1 cup, some chopped dry fruits for garnishing, a teaspoon of cardamom powder, and a pinch of salt. Now take a non-stick pan and to that first add all the ghee on medium to low flame. Once the ghee melts, add all the gram flour in batches so that it will be easy for you to break all the lumps and to combine. So after you add all the besan, keep stirring for another 2-3 minutes and you will see small bubbles on top of it, just like this. So from now, the besan or the mixture will start to get roast, so it will turn darker and darker every minute. So let's say about 3-4 minutes, you will see something like this. But this is not the final consistency that we are looking for. So keep stirring for another 3-4 minutes until the mixture gets a lot thicker than how we started, just like this. So now add all the cardamom powder and the salt, just a pinch of it. Now combine it real well, then switch off the flame and transfer the mixture while it's still hot into a bowl or a plate and keep it there in the room temperature for about 15 to 20 minutes. Then we will add the powdered sugar directly into the mixture while it's still warm, and don't place it in the refrigerator for the cooling purpose. In that way, the top layer will be cooled down but not the center. So let it cool naturally for about 15 to 20 minutes. Then after that, add the powdered sugar in few batches. If you add all of them at once, the mixture will get runny again. So to prevent that, add the powdered sugar in few batches and combine them really well. And after you're done with that, take a baking tray or any tray you want, then add the mixture into that and shape it accordingly. Then once you're happy with that, garnish it with the chopped dry fruits. And after this, place it in the refrigerator for about an hour. Then cut it into portions with a sharp knife. And that's it, the besan barfi. Do try it at home and see your experience in the comment section below. And I wish you all a very happy Diwali. And remember, don't just eat to live, live to eat. If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, click on the subscribe button below and tap on this bell icon to get notified whenever new episode is out. And also subscribe to my Hindi channel. The link will be in the description below.